If you're someone who likes to connect your phone to your car, so while you're driving, you can use certain apps or navigate more easily using Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, the 2019 Camry has almost no options for you. So I've got the Toyota app installed, and these are the available apps. That's it. So, major bummer, but for me, I just like to use the Bluetooth audio, so it's fine for me.